Well, because they have their own constituencies. That's
constituencies.
The difference.
This is about women. This is about
I
the
understand
future.
It.
I mean, what can I do to encourage you to spend the day with these Senate women and tell them no, they can't fail women. They can't fail women. I mean, this is a fail.
I would love to see the Democrats, and especially the Democratic women, taking the survivors around to the Republican offices, especially the three Republicans who are still on the fence.
I understand. It's just that we have things we have to do. I'm a vote on your side. Don't lose it.
Thank you for that vote.
Oh, I can't imagine you wouldn't vote right.